dark shadows in these sounds, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing. Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not to fight. Flashing for the refugees on their unarmed route of flight. And for each and every underdog soldier in the night. And we gaze upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Even though a cloud's white curtain in a far-off corner fled, the hypnotic splattered mist was slowly lifting. The electric lights still struck like arrows fired before the ones condemned to drift or else be kept from drifting. Tolling for the surging ones on the speechless seeking trail. For the lonesome hearted lovers with two personal aid.